Okay, this is the beat for the verse. It's a two-bar phrase. Next up is the beat for the bridge. Again, it's a two-bar phrase. And you don't have to play the hi-hat with the stick after the open hi-hat part. You come down with your foot. Coming up next is what is known as the release part of the song. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. A good text to check out is the Funkmasters book, The Great James Brown Rhythm Sections by Chuck Silverman and Allan Slutsky. I use this as a source. Came in handy to read this instead of trying to figure it out. So check it out.